we're a little bit early for a movie in Paris today, and we got a fantastic parking space. Along the River Seine, there are these bouqinistes, and generally, at this point, they sell more like popular things, such as prints and postcards for tourists. But if you want, and little things like little Eiffel Tower keychains and cute stuff like that. But if you feel like it, they have some old prints.
No pictures.
Oh, okay, sorry. And some comic books and old magazines and stuff. And it can be a lot of fun.